Today on Mike Attempts, DIY spray paint mixer. I'm getting too old to do this. With spray paint, that is. Originally, I was going to build the mixer out of PVC, but then I found this socket pipe coupler. A can of spray paint fits in one end, and it's adjustable with these clamps. All I need now is a way to connect it to the drill. I used a 2.5-inch hole saw to cut out a circle from a piece of scrap wood. The wooden cylinder fits nicely in the other end of the coupler. Threaded rod is the final piece of the puzzle. I just need to enlarge the hole and countersink to accommodate the nut. I cut off an 8-inch piece of all thread, but I'm sure something shorter would be fine. It probably doesn't matter, but I decided to remove the threads on the section that would be in the drill chuck. You could also use a bolt for this piece instead of the threaded rod. With some thread locker, two nuts, and a washer, I was able to put it all together. There's a retail version of this paint mixer, but I thought it might be a fun little project. Secure the bottom clamp tight. Let's try it out. With only the bottom third of the can supported, it could become unbalanced at higher speeds. Just be sure the clamp is tight enough so you don't end up with a busted mouth. Feel free to rate this video, add your comments and questions below, and subscribe for more.